Mr. Speaker, I rise to call attention to a looming crisis for our seniors. We are facing the very real prospect of millions of Americans losing their access to health care providers because of reductions in Medicare payments to physicians due to the flawed sustainable growth SGR formula.
Republican doctors are committed to enacting a permanent solution to the flawed SGR formula. Democrats had the chance to deal with this issue during the passage of Obamacare, but instead chose to cut roughly $525 billion from Medicare.
It is incomprehensible that congressional Democrats have already cut Medicare provider rates as a way to help pay for Obamacare. And again, they offered to cut provider rates during our debt negotiations this Congress.
It's time to repeal Obamacare and replace it with reforms that truly strengthen Medicare for years to come.
This is the type of innovation that the Affordable Care Act should have fostered. Instead, it stands in the way of this groundbreaking way to deliver health care.
Each year, the Congress continues to play politics with seniors' access to quality care. This must end.
Our seniors were made promises by those who came before us, serving you today. And I'm here to tell you that we will keep those promises. Taking up this important fix to health care before it's too late will allow us to continue to be the best nation, a healthy nation that we can be proud to leave our children and grandchildren.